Most of the homes were mobile homes, and for about $200,000, so it was kind of scary.
Especially because we get weather around here, right. And the you know, with the little baby. Mm-hmm. And then what process did you use to select me to represent you?
So I used Realtor.com and lucked out and got you.
Yay. All right. So what is it I did differently that made a difference to you in becoming a homeowner? Because you guys were looking at homes before, but you didn't.
And there was other realtors too, and they just, you know, weren't good.
So you had other realtors in there, and then you decided Realtor.com, and then you guys liked me, and how fast was the process with me once we got it?
I mean, it was only like a month, so it was pretty fast.
Yes.
And you fought for us, so that helped a lot.
So how do you feel about we got equity, we got all of our repairs, and we got them to help with your closing costs?
And they left a few things.
Oh, and you got some free furniture.
Bed frame.
And we have free furniture. Mm-hmm. So how did I handle the buying process for you?
In what way?
Well, getting us from point A, Nadine, that's the house. Okay, let's negotiate for it. Mm-hmm.
Amazingly.
And it was like contracts.
Yeah.
Then it was a lot of sweating.
Yeah.
There was the, you know, there was, okay, so there was the inspections. Mm-hmm. Then there was repairs. Then the insurance threw us a curveball. And then we made the closing a little late, but we got here.
Got it done.
So that's
finally
the process, right?
I mean, it still didn't take that long, though.
Yeah, so it once, it's relatively simple. Is just your case had investors, some random people in there, and so it kind of they used a limited listing, and it really threw a monkey wrench in it. And why would you recommend me to people?
The speed of the process, definitely, and you're just sweet, and you fight for us, our whole family.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I have this, and I made this for you. Okay.
Aww. A little picture. You should have put the one with you on there.
No. It's your house.
Yeah, but you did it.
Oh, I did it backwards.
Thank you.
I'm so excited for you and your family.
I'm gonna hang that on the fridge.
Your little girl's gonna grow up. Oh,
thank you.
Thank you for using me.